Museum Bible Tours in late 2016 began arranging in-person Bible tours at the Los Angeles County Museum of Art. By early 2020, MBT was conducting tours in scores of museums throughout the world. However, by March of 2020, we suspended our in-person tours due to the COVID-19 pandemic. But in May of 2020, we began offering virtual Bible tours, and many thousands of our brothers and sisters have enjoyed and will continue to enjoy our virtual tours into the foreseeable future. Now, MBT is very pleased to announce that in-person Bible tours will resume beginning at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York City. This means that MBT guides will conduct live tours through the Met Museum. When will these tours begin? We plan to begin live tours at the end of October. Additionally, in time, we will offer in-person tours at other museums in the United States and the world. MBT will have COVID-19 protocols in place to ensure that everyone taking the tours will be safe. Likely, you have questions regarding MBT in-person tours. Please go to our MBT website to see what pertinent information you will need to know before taking our in-person tours, including COVID-19 protocols and guidelines. We hope to see you very soon at the Met and in time at other museums that will soon come online.